All right, Arizona dust storm trick, folks. Bandana, neck guard or whatever. Get it wet. You see all this shit? Helps keep you from getting whatever that is out here everyone gets from the dirt in the air. And then what do? Keep on riding, baby. That's called the Boy Scout motto. Be prepared. Holy moly. It's a winder. I feel it. All right. Continue on. I've always loved shitty weather. Right. My whole life. Dust storm riding in hell. Look at that shit. Come on, bro. It was gonna rain. I figured they were just gonna pretend. So, trying to find a dry spot for my fucking cell phone. I do not think it will fit in there, but let's give it a shot. I should have had my handlebar bag. I could have dropped it in there. I forgot. I was so excited to get out and catch the rain. But I didn't fucking put it on my bike. Coming down in buckets right now, folks. Maybe right there. So it's raining hard enough that in my pants, I'm worried about my cell phone getting soaked. But it's coming down hard right now. And I'm gonna have to alter my path a little bit. I don't wanna ride under these power lines so much. So when I'm out riding, I love weather. Weather requires adjustment. And the suspenders are awesome in the rain. I do believe if I was working, I'd probably be working right now. Or for sure when I left the house, that's something I'm working. I'll take this over 120, 15 and 20. First time that's happened, but it's all right. Should
beat the fuck out of a flat.
Fenders are awesome. It's hot enough, I'm already drying out. Drying off.
Thanks to the fenders. Which is good because my cell phone's a little wet. Another great, fantastic thing about a gravel bike right now. All this water. It's definitely sketchy. Sketchy on our road bike. So, for me, a gravel bike is not just about gravel. It's about comfort. It's about safety. And less time on the pavement, or the gravel, or the cement, or the grass, or whatever. Because I spent a lot of time sliding around on this shit. Disc brakes and fat tires equals quick stop. Plus, if you're gonna ride a lot of a good bike, it's gonna last better. Be more comfortable, be faster, more reliable. And it's gonna bring you a lot more enjoyment. If it ain't fun, you shouldn't be doing it. I've never ridden on this cool pavement when it's wet. Yeah, it is slippier, definitely. Definitely loses some grip. Woo! Holy shit, hope you caught that. We're chasing cars down the road. This is always fun. Another round?